A historical event took place this week at Rambam Healthcare Campus in Haifa in a ceremony launching the establishment of the brand new Health Discovery Tower. During the ceremony, the heads of Rambam and the University of Haifa signed an agreement to build the 400 million shekel center, which will forge collaboration between the clinical research and medical activities of the hospital and the world of research and technology. In attendance were government officials and local dignitaries, whose support was essential in bringing this vision to reality.
Dear friends, it's a historical day today. Behind us, we are going to build together with the University of Haifa an innovation tower. This health discovery tower will be a joint effort between Rambam Medical Center, University of Haifa, and the government, which will actually help us in both regulation as well as financing to build this center for research in the city of Haifa around the patient, around life science.
After 10 years at NYU, I've returned to Haifa. I've joined a partnership that is extraordinary with Professor Rafi Bial and the Rambam Hospital. We will bring down here to Rambam, to the Rambam campus, our finest scientists in life sciences and in health sciences. And together with Rambam and the Technion, we're going to create here one of the most powerful centers for biotechnology, for health sciences that I think exist in the world. I invite you to join us in our fundraising campaign as we move forward in building this wonderful tower that is going to transform Haifa, but I think will transform Israel in general.
The Health Discovery Tower is expected to serve as an engine for the economic and scientific growth of the life sciences industry and to attract physicians and researchers from Israel and abroad seeking a special combination of medicine and research.